Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Singing on a Thursday. How are you? I hope everyone is feeling well and enjoying a little bit more freedom this week, possibly, than we've had for God knows how long. So wherever you are, whatever you're doing, take a bit of time out to have a bit of a sing. So nice and relaxed in the shoulders, the chest and the bellies, feet hip width apart on the floor if you can. And just do a little radar down the body, see how you're feeling today. Nice and relaxed in all those places that I've mentioned. Make sure we're not holding any tension in the shoulders and the neck. And imagine you've got a magic bit of golden thread, the top of the head just holding you up like that. Lovely. And then just start to focus on your breathing for a moment. So we're focusing that breath deep down into the belly, sort of around where the belly button is. Imagine that you're sort of breathing into that area. Lovely. And then take a nice deep breath in. And a big sigh. Lovely. One more big breath in. Think of everything expanding. And a big sigh. Lovely. Give those shoulders a little rotate all the way around, one at a time if you feel like it. Lovely. Take them all the way up to the earlobes, hold them there, and then just release. Lovely. Up again to the earlobes and release. Lovely. And then just have a little bit of a brush down the arms, a little bit of heat in the hands, but also just getting that blood to the surface. Lovely. And down through the legs as well. Lovely. And then have a little gentle shake out. Lovely. Up to the ceiling. You can give me a wave to camera if you want. Hello. Lovely. And then give those hands a bit more of a rub together if they're still a bit chilly. Mine are. And we're going to give ourselves a little gentle face massage. As usual, whatever feels good for you. Miss out that forehead, the cheeks, really relax those lips. Lovely, give those eyebrows a little tweak as well. So just really relaxing everything. And then relax the lips and just let out a lovely, and then put a bit of voice to it. And then do a little bit of pulsating on that noise. Lovely. Taking that sort of principle, we're going to do a couple of noises pulsating as well. So we're going to do a hum first. Like something's really tasty. Ready? You can pop a hand on your diaphragm if you want to, and you can really feel it contracting to push that noise, the sort of loud bit up, a louder bit out. And we'll do a V sound. It's going to be a bit tingly. Ready? And then a F and the F sound. Ready? Bit of a harder one, that one, to get the air out. Lovely. We're just going to relax the jaw a little bit. So this is the exercise where we interlace our fingers. We let our jaw hang down. And then we use the motion from our hands that are clasped together to wiggle the jaw around and make you laugh a little bit, this one. So relax that jaw. We just go. Just let it all hang out. Hope no one screenshotted that, because my face probably looked a little bit wild. Lovely. We're going to do a little roller coaster ride just to get our top and bottom notes. Don't worry what it sounds like, just let the voice out. And we're going to start off with a wee today. Ready? Wee. It's sort of roller coaster ride, but it's also called sirening, as you can hear. It's like a car siren. So a wee, we'll do a wah. Ready? Wah. Lovely. And a woo. Start nice and low. Ready? Ooh. Lovely. And release. And we'll just do a little bit of breathing. So we're going to do this shi exercise. This one's all about getting rid of all the air in your lungs before you take a nice fresh breath. So relax in the shoulders, take a nice deep breath in. Breathe when you need to, when you're completely out of air. And then a shh sound, like you're telling someone to be quiet. Breathe in. A very gentle one to start with. Breathe in. She. And then one more, nice and loud, a really big one. Breathe in. She. Sort of trying to push the voice forward a little bit there. Lovely. All right, just to warm the voices up, we're going to start off with a senwa de dende, just to get us going. And we've got a bit of swimming in this one as well. So do partake in that. It's really good to get that upper body moving. Here we go. Senwa de dende sen. Senwa de dende senwa, senwa de dende senwa de dende senwa de dende senwa, senwa de dende senwa, senwa de dende senwa, senwa de dende senwa. And then we'll pick it up a little bit, just a little bit faster. And again, ready? Semwa de dende senwa. Semwa de dende senwa. Senwa de dende senwa de dende senwa de dende senwa. Semwa senwa, senwa de dende senwa, senwa de dende senwa. Wonderful. We're going to start off with a one that we know well, and we've done it before. I'm going to play the ukulele. We're going to do I Can See Clearly Now. Okay. One, two, three, four. Thank you. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, there's nothing but blue skies. Sunshiny day. Ah, it's fun, that one, to sing. It's nice, isn't it?
And to play.
Okay, so we're going to do Mingalay Boat Song.
Ready?
My note. Yeah. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go, boys. Heave her head round into the weather. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go, boys. Sailing homeward to Mingalay. What care we though, white the minches? What care we, boys, the wind and the weather, when we know that every inch is closer homeward to Mingalay. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go, boys. Heave her head round into the weather. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go, boys. Sailing homeward to Mingalay. Wives are waiting by the pierhead, gazing seaward from the heather. Heave a head round and we'll anchor ere the sun sets on Mingalay. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go. Heel ya ho, boys, let her go, boys, sailing homeward to Mingalay, sailing homeward to Mingalay. I nearly went for a little third line there.
Yeah,
oh, lovely. It's a nice song, isn't it? Mingalay, that's in Scotland, isn't it? A little island in Scotland, I believe. To look that up later. Okay. I did look it up before,
Evidence,
but
by the way.
Okay, so we're going to do to finish off today, we're going to do Feeling Good, a new one by Nina Simone. If you're not familiar with it or you find it a bit tricky, you can just go back and listen to it a couple of times, but it's a really lovely song. Take it away, James.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, river running free. You know how I feel, blossom on the tree. You know how I feel, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a no world and a bold world. Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. A freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Have a nice week, everyone. See you next Thursday. Bye.
Bye.